A police officer on Long Island assigned to DWI patrol for New Year's Eve ended up a victim in a serious car accident caused by an alleged drunk driver. Police say that drunk driver smashed his pickup truck head-on into an unmarked Nassau County police cruiser. It happened early this morning in Roslyn. The officer is in serious but stable condition with injuries including bleeding on his brain and a broken arm and a broken leg.
Perpetrator walked away with an ankle injury. Our cop is going to be in the hospital in a long recovery ahead of him. And the individual walked away with an ankle injury.
29-year-old Keith Dillon of New Hyde Park faces charges including vehicular assault and DWI.